Hello, 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 beautiful little foxes! How are you today? Are you ready for this new episode of Do It At Home? I am ready because today we will have two wonderful guests. Yes, an old one that is very familiar to you and you love him as much as I love him, and he's very smart. Yes, he is the Professor Smart! Oh, welcome, Professor! We are so glad to see you again. Thank you. And the other wonderful guest is a new guest. Yes! A brand new one. And maybe you are wondering how many people does Marian know? A lot. I know a lot of people who wants to come to the show and share with the foxes during this time. So welcome to our new guest. Oh, welcome!
He is a very important person.
Okay, but now we are going to talk about this story. This story has transported us from the ocean to the rainforest. But how is that possible? Is there an ocean in the rainforest? I don't think so, but how is it possible for an ocean to be transformed into a river? Or is it the river that becomes the ocean? I have so many doubts and questions, Professor. Can you please help us? Of course, my dear, that is why I am here today. Let's see, the Amazon River is the largest river in the world. Yes, its headwaters are in the Andes Mountain in Peru. Atlantic Ocean. You already know the Atlantic Ocean, yes. The longest one. Perfect. Now, the Amazon River moves more water than the next 8 largest rivers of the world combined. Yes, it moves a lot of water. And do you want to know 2 amazing facts of the Amazon River?
Always.
There is not a single bridge that crosses the Amazon River. It has 3,000 known species of fishes that live in it. And I believe there are a lot more species, but we don't know them yet. The last part of the river where all the water flows to, it is called the mouth of the river. This mouth meets and joins the Atlantic Ocean. But the river has fresh water. And what about the ocean?
What kind of water does the ocean have? Exactly! Salt water! So, when the water of the river meets the water of the ocean, the water of the river push, and also mix the water of the ocean. So, in that area, we have a mixture of fresh water and salt water, okay? But because the Amazon River deposits so much fresh water into the Atlantic Ocean, you will be able to still find fresh water up to a 160 kilometers away from the mouth of the river. This one is salt water. Wow, Professor, you answer all the questions I had about the river. Thank you so much for coming again. Thank you. Always a pleasure. See you. Wow, that was amazing. There are no bridges across the river.
That really surprised me. But now we have a mission.
We have to unite our rainforest with our ocean. Let's create the Amazon River. But to create this river, we are going to learn a new special technique with a great artist. Yes, our new guest, Mr. Paint-A-Lot. Welcome to Do It At Home, Mr. Paint-A-Lot. We are so lucky to have your presence here with us.
Yeah, you are very lucky. I am a very famous artist. Okay, I am not going to introduce myself because everybody knows me, of course. I will teach you a very simple technique to create a very realistic river. Okay? You will need glue, water, toilet paper, clean toilet paper. Okay, and a brush. You will put some glue on your water and mix. Perfect. Then you will take your river shape with the mouth of the river and you will put some glue on it. Perfect. And you will take some pepper and you will put more glue on it. Perfect. And you will do this movement, yeah? Okay, you will repeat that until you cover all your river shape. Perfect. When you finish, you have to make a second layer. And in the third layer, you will have to move your paper with the brush in order to make waves, okay? And when it gets dry, you will paint. Perfect. And that's it. You will have your water effect like a real artist like me. Okay, now I need to say goodbye. I need to go. I have an appointment to give a master class to the top artists of the world. So bye.
Wow, that was fast. Thank you so much. And I have a question, Mr. Paint-A-Lot. Mr. Paint-A-Lot, are you still there?
Okay, okay. He was in a hurry. Sorry. Okay, bye, mister.